two ideas.
Well, we could put a blast out on social media, asking people for help.
Get a bunch of leads, BS ones, that would take forever.
Yes, for ideas.
I know, sorry. Okay, so new approach. Instead of trying to figure out where he ended up, let's go back to the beginning. And that would be Amanda. That's what we know for sure. She was the last person to see him.
What do we even know about her?
I mean, I know she's a highly successful businesswoman with a lot of money. What did you gather from the party?
Nothing. I never even talked to her. She locked in on Ben right from the get-go.
Locked in how?
She loved the attention he was giving her. But it's cosplay. I mean, a guy doesn't go to a strip club and really believe that the stripper is into him. Unless, of course, he's completely delusional.
And what if she is?
Delusional? You just said she's a highly successful businesswoman.
Just because you know how to make a lot of money doesn't mean you're playing with a full deck.
You're not wrong.
I'm open to ideas.
Well, we could put a blast out on social media asking people for help.
And get a bunch of BS leads? That could take forever.
You asked for ideas.
I know. Sorry, okay. So new approach. Instead of trying to figure out where he ended up, let's go back to the beginning. That would be Amanda. That's what we know for sure.
Okay.
She was the last person to see him.
What do we even know about her?
I mean, I know she's a highly successful businesswoman with a lot of money. What did you gather from the party?
Nothing. She never even talked to me. She locked in on Ben right from the get-go.
Locked in? How?
She loved the attention he was giving her. But I mean, it is cosplay. You know, a guy doesn't go to a strip club and really believe that the stripper is actually into him. Unless he's completely delusional, of course.
What if she is?
Delusional? You just said she's a highly successful businesswoman.
Just because you know how to make a lot of money doesn't mean you're playing with a full deck.
Let's check her out. Lucas Jackson, 6'1", Atlanta.